G'day guys, Tim from Sound Machinery here. Today we're looking at a how-to on how to prevent striping in your paddock. So that can happen one of two ways. Generally it's from fertiliser coming out the side from your side skirts when your side skirts aren't adjusted correctly. Now the key to prevent that is making sure that the rubber on your side skirts are down flush on the rubber floor mat. You shouldn't see any daylight whatsoever when you look down the belt and making sure that those rubbers are nice and flush. Now to adjust them, really easy, just run along the side of the machine, undo your bolt, find a mate, throw them in the bin and get them to push the skirts down hard onto or flush down onto the rubber mat. Do those bolts up again and then you're good to go. As long as there's no daylight, it'll be all good. Really important to keep monitoring the condition of that rubber. It will wear over time, but you always want it nice and flush on that floor mat. The other key thing to look at when you're to get a nice even spread and no striping is the speed of your spinners. So they should always be going at 850 RPM. You can check the RPM by getting hold of a tachometer. We can provide that from the SAM parts department. You want an oil flow of about 35 litres per minute if you've got 32cc motors, or 50 litres per minute off your tractor if you've got 50cc motors like in this example. Once you've got your rubber side skirts flush on the floor mat, your spinner speed at 850 RPM and your hydraulic flow to match your motor speed, you're good to go.